In my explorations of downtown Los Angeles, not too far from the center, I wandered into the section where the Los Angeles freeway was under construction. Houses sitting in the path of planned roadways were being raised. In a few places, there were still tenants who were staying until they were forced to move. Florestine and her baby girl were among those determined to remain until the bulldozing machines were in the front yard. I loved children and asked if I could take a few photos of Florestine with her infant. She was pleased and agreed. Florestine told me that she missed her husband, who was stationed overseas in Korea. I told her that I would be back with enough photos for both of them. That same week, I returned with the prints. Florestine was overjoyed and planned to send the photos overseas quickly. I never knew where she and her child went to live, but I thought about them many times after the freeway was finished, wondering, where were they